see if there's any hidden walls on this side. No. Well, at least we have to finish the map out. What about here? There's something over there. We don't have a solid line with the... I mean, I noticed that before we came in here. But I figured we were going to open into a larger chamber. And now I see... Oh. Maybe this is a pickaxeable thing. Come here a little closer. So obviously, like, a little pickaxeable piece of it, except here as well, maybe here. Ah. This looks just like it, doesn't it? Bothers me. It just does, man. It bothers me. Whoops. Get in there. Not using another rope. We can struggle. We can lick our wounds. We gotta rest anyway. So as long as this doesn't kill us outright, well, even then we can resurrect. How about this? Does, as long as it doesn't kill our cleric. We need to rest anyway. I'm out of... almost out of mana with all this... jumping and... levitating. And again. Oops. I'm pressing forward. At least I thought I was. So I'm missing something here with this equation. Red is 1, orange is 10. One and 10, 11. Times 1 and 10, 11. I mean, what am I missing here? Oh wait, I put in 120? I'm an idiot. I think I put in 120 before. There's a pilot yelling at me. 121! Satrine's attempts are successful. The door creaks open. I think I put 11 times 10 for some reason. Let's save again, because we have achieved... No. Save. No, Lord. Save. We achieved... this. Are those monsters? What happened to nothing breathing the air? Nothing has breathed this air in untold... ages. And whatever saw us... no longer seeing us. Now it's seeing us again. Why do I feel like the hackles on my arms are... what is seeing us? I don't... oh! What the hell? Huh? We've got, like, robot thingies. Oh! They're forming, like, energy. Guardians. Okay. That does make sense. You don't breathe the air. Well, those things are pretty interesting looking. Well, they're electronic devices, right? So they might be susceptible to thunderbolts. What are we up to? Here? Eleven damage. 12. So we can damage them by normal means. Thunderbolt. 3 or 27, 26. Pretty good. I cannot penetrate the magical aura. I did 39 points of damage on Valden. And then 36, and then 39, and then 31. Wow. Okay. So, medium healing. It's pretty exciting. Speaking of Valden, I want to find out. Let's show the monster LP. I kind of want the knowledge too, right? I'll have him cast that next. I think the Thunderbolt was pretty good. Medium heal? Oh, he's almost up to full. Good. Show monster LP. I wish I didn't have to wait till the end of the round to actually see him. I want instant access. Attacking Valden again. Ow, 46. 34, 24, agile, 28, 34. Okay. Well, okay. Okay, so these have 185 total hit points. This one's almost dead. I approve. Medium healing. I'm gonna keep going with the thunderbolts. Oh, you know what? Here. Monster knowledge. Oh. How about on one that will survive on this one? Baldwin's at full. Oh, I like how it withdraws into the being. Sweet. I like seeing these little, you know, it reminds me of Dungeons & Dragons, looking at the monster manual with all the different stats and stuff that monsters have. Pretty awesome. So strength 80, intelligence 25, speed 75, that's pretty fast. I guess dexterity, stamina, charisma, stuff don't apply. It has no avoid magic, or whatever that's... Sorry about that, guys. Avoid magic, anti-magic. Doesn't seem to have any of that, so I'm guessing it can't resist our spells. Attack and parry. Critical 1%. Use magic. Very high. What does the APR mean? Adjusted periodical weight. Makes me think of buying a car, the APR. That's pretty sweet. Guardian level 15. This one on the end is probably gonna die. Oh, maybe not. Okay. It's gotta be close to being, well, I wouldn't say dead, but deactivated? Destroyed? 13 points left, yes. Okay. Let's move Agile over. Actually, Valden is gonna miss that one because we're gonna kill it. Oh, I forgot to heal Valden. Alright, we've only got one left. And of course, it's attacking Valden. 33. And 20 something. 23? We're about to destroy this thing, though. If any of us are about to level up. Alright, so this we know will teleport us somewhere, up or down. Looks like it could go to either. Don't. Just mapping out the walls while looking to see if there's a secret wall at the same time. So there's the exit. Pretty big area. Oh, we got more coming. From where? Oh, they're They're behind there. They can't get to us. Whatever. Electrical discharge there stops them. Good to know. So we came from there. Right. But to the west we have yet to see. Well, this little area. So, you think we can turn that off? Or do we need to go up to turn it off? Too much even. It would make me think that there's no secret walls except maybe down this way. To the south. I can't believe I got that equation wrong. Oh! There's another one of these things, and it's got this underneath. Kinda looks like a barbell with flames. Maybe that means strength? Increasing strength. Well, I bet you turn it off. And then those things will come pouring through and attack us. So let's save first. Do we want to rest? We're pretty much okay. A little bit of healing here. He's at how much? He's down 2 points. Fine. Good enough. Alright, so yes, I'm saving again before we let them pour out. Turn it off. Is it through here? I forgot. Yeah. So where are they? Oh, right there. They waited for us to get closer first. Yes. Form your champion. Well, got to do something anyway. We should get our protections up. Magical barrier. Just want to say I love this game. This is awesome. It just really appeals to me. See, now that we're fighting, like, robotic foes, kind of reminds me of Phantasy Star 2. Right? Because first you're fighting monsters, and then you do something which releases all the artificial intelligence robots and stuff to the land, and they destroy all the monsters, I think, but then you have to fight them. So you end up fighting monsters. Well, that's when you want Hugh or Huey in the team. That's neither here nor there. It does remind me of that. The Swift Stabber is pretty good. There's only music in this game, you gotta add your own sound effects, you know how it is.
Ish. Ish.
Alright, so we've got the barrier up. Now for the assault, for better weapon damage. Another thunderbolt. Good for what ails you. Alright, we need healing for Valda now. Officially. I should have thrown him a small heal before, just to keep up with it better. I wonder, do we have better heals? Chain Rick the Dead. No. Huh. Unless someone else is carrying it. Anyone else have, carrying any white scrolls? That wasn't a white scroll. No? Alright. Not sure if we ever found it. I don't remember. Alright, so we got the other protection up. These things do have magic points, so maybe we should put a magic wall up. I mean, all we've seen them do is punch us so far, but that doesn't mean that they're not just gonna randomly do something. Medium healing. Edgel has gotten rid of his. Failed. Nice. Ah, you failed once again. Yay. 49. Oof. 16. Attack again. I'm glad they line up for us too, so we can just hit them with Thunderbolt. Thunderbolt. Bye bye. How many arrows does she have left? 99 still? Oh wait! She's using this, which doesn't require ammo. I forgot about that. I think. She still has 99 arrows. Guess she hasn't been using arrows. Critical hit, nice. What was it, 21? 31? I could not see it. Alright, where am I now? facing the... Okay. We have defeated the monsters. Well, the robots. So they were right. Made me feel safe that nothing down here is breathing air. And then we come across things that don't breathe air. Alright. I'd say there's gotta be somewhere where we're gonna use the pickaxe. Don't disappoint me this time. Just pick at the map. There. Oh, well, we haven't used the elevator, for lack of a better term, yet. Right. See, we're facing that way. And it cleared this way. So it doesn't matter which way you face, you have to be standing in that block, that's all. Oh. I almost thought it worked because the screen changed. Okay, we are literally tunneling through this rock here. This time it cleared this side. Oh. Oh, we're back into this chamber. Could we have gotten through the other way? Could we have burrowed through from this side? Who knows, right? Let's just take a peek here. Me through. It doesn't seem like there's much to see here. I keep wondering if there's pockets of stuff in here. Here and then along here, because it's not an exact square. It's pretty much a telltale sign of how their earlier dungeons were. If you saw a little space like this on the map, it wasn't square, there's something in there. But I couldn't find anything this time. I guess we'll head for that elevator. I know. I save a lot. Save early, save often. We're going up or down. We're going down. Antique Area 2. Here, too, the old equipment has been brought to life, but after such a long time, not everything seems to operate correctly. Light flashes, and some of the strange guards made of glass and metal stagger around you dizzily. They do, huh? Oh, it's just a timed thing. What's that? Can they get through at some point? Because these are moving. Really don't want to mess with them. I mean, they do stay in place for a few seconds. That means it's off. It's not working. Right. And the switch isn't there. Well, this stuff's gonna move to the other side. I don't want to be standing there when it does. You want to fight? Fight me! Another three guardians. We like to have three guardians for me. And we still have our protections up. One needs to be healed currently. So I really haven't been having too much of a problem with these things at all. Which always makes me feel like the other shoe's about to drop. Short-circuit you a little bit. That's nothing to Edgel. Kidding me? Well, that is something to Valden. Healing though. Oof. 42 with that last one. Well, it's very close to his top level. I guess we'll just do a medium heal on Agile then. Not top level. Top HP. You know what I mean. Rid of that one too, yay! Kind of a waste of Thunderbolt. And kind of a waste of trying to get past the magical aura. You're a toast, buddy. You. Oh, right, these things. Map out the other side? We came from there, didn't we? We came from here. We went back. Never mind. Well, they went fast there. So wait, what is this? What's that? I want to see that. Here. You cannot determine what this strange wall decoration is for. Apparently was once used to show something. What are you showing? Can't talk, like, speak with it or anything. Maybe it's meant to delay us. So we'll get hit by the lightning. There's some more enemies over there. Ah! The wandering flesh is a... Well, they can't raise anybody, so I gotta reload. Did I save after that battle? I didn't go through yet. Wonderful. Alright. I'm actually gonna call in an episode here, and then I will pick up with you guys after I defeat that first group of guardians and look at the wall hanging that we can't decipher. So that'll be next episode. We'll pick up after that. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.